Welcome to this brief guide on how to create and manage signatures in New Outlook. Are you tired of juggling different email signatures for different situations? Frustrated with pasting and reformatting your contact info every single time? Or maybe you just want to give your emails a more professional and consistent look? Well, New Outlook has you covered. In this tutorial, we'll unlock the power of New Outlook's signature feature. We'll learn how to create multiple signatures, customize them to your liking, and easily switch between them depending on who you're emailing. All right, let's kick things off by creating a brand new email signature. Think of this as your digital business card, the information that automatically appears at the end of every email you send. It's important to make a good impression, so let's make this count. To get started, go up to the top right corner of your client and find the settings cog. Go ahead and give that a click. This opens up the advanced settings window, where we can customize a whole bunch of things about how Outlook looks and functions. But for now, we're focused on signatures. So go ahead and make sure you are on the accounts submenu. You'll see a few different options here, but the one that we want is signatures. Go ahead and click on that. This is now the signatures window, where all the magic happens. See this drop-down list right here? This is where all of your signatures will be stored. Right now, it's only got the default Outlook web signature, but we're about to change that. To create your first real signature, click on the new signature link located here. Now, you'll be asked to give your signature a name. Note that this is just for your reference, but choose something that clearly describes the signature, like professional for a formal signature or casual for a more relaxed one. I'm going to go ahead and call this one professional. Okay, now comes the fun part. In this big editing box below, you can type in all the information you want to include in your signature. This might be your name, your job title, maybe even the company you work for, your phone number, your website, could be anything. As you can see here, I'm typing in my name, my title, and a little bit of contact information. But don't just stop at plain text. You can use these formatting tools located down here to make your signature look really sharp. For example, I can make my name bold, I can change the font to something a little bit more stylish, and I can even add in a hyperlink to my website so that people can easily visit with a single click, which we'll get to in just a moment. Play around with these options and see what works best for you. The goal is to make your signature visually appealing, but also easy to read. To give you some ideas, here are a few examples of different signature styles. You could make one that is very professional, with a clean layout and just the essential information. Your second one could be a little bit more casual, with a friendly tone and a little bit more personality. And then maybe even a third one that includes your company logo, which is great for marketing or branding purposes. The benefit is that you can create as many different signatures as you like, so you can always have the perfect one for every situation. You can even create ones in different languages if you needed. Now, let's take your signature to the next level by adding in some visual elements and interactive links. First, let's add a hyperlink to your website. This will make it super easy for people to visit your site with just one click. First, highlight the text that you want to turn into a link. In this case, I'm going to highlight the reference to my YouTube channel. Now, click on this hyperlink button here in the toolbar. This will open up another window where you can paste in the web address that you want to link to. I'm going to paste in my YouTube channel address right here. And that's it. Click OK and you're done. And now to round our signature out, let's add in an image. This could be your company logo, a professional headshot, or even just a small icon that represents your brand. To do this, click this little picture icon here in the toolbar. This will open up a window where you can browse your computer and select the image file that you want to use. I'm going to add in my YouTube banner image. And there it is. Now, you might want to resize the image a bit so that it doesn't overpower the rest of your signature. You can do this by selecting the image and then clicking and dragging these little points at the corners. Okay, that looks good. See how that works? It looks great, and an added plus is that whenever someone receives an email from you, they will be able to simply click on your website address to be taken directly to your website. It's a great way to increase engagement and make it easy for people to connect with you online. Just remember to keep your images relatively small and relevant, and only use hyperlinks for important websites that you actually want people to visit. You don't want to overload them. Okay, so now you have your awesome signature all set up. But how do you actually use it? Well, New Outlook has this really handy feature that lets you automatically include your signature in new emails and replies. It's called Default Signatures, and it's super easy to set up. Just look for the Select Default Signatures section located down here. You'll see two different drop-down menus. The first one is for new messages, and the other for replies and forwards. This is where you choose which signature you want to use for each type of email. For example, I might want to use my professional signature for new messages, but I'd like my more casual signature for replies and forwards. This way, I can keep my initial emails formal, but my replies can be a little bit more relaxed. And if you have multiple email accounts set up in New Outlook, you can also choose which account this signature applies to. This is really helpful if you want to use different signatures for your work email and your personal email, for example. So in this case, I'm going to select my professional signature for new messages and my casual signature for replies and forwards. And that's it. Now, whenever I create a new email or reply to an existing one, Outlook will automatically include the appropriate signature for me. It's an absolutely huge time saver, and it ensures that your emails always have the right tone and branding. Now, even though we've set up our default signatures, there might still be times when you want to use a different signature for a specific email. Maybe you're sending a formal email to a new client, or maybe you're sending a quick note to a colleague. Whatever the reason, it's super easy to manually change your signature on the fly. Just start composing a new email, just like I'm doing here. Now, go up to the ribbon and ensure that you've clicked on the Message tab. See this button over here that signifies Signature? That's the one that we want. Go ahead and click on that, and you'll see a drop-down menu with all of the signatures that you've created for that account. Simply select the signature that you want to use for this particular email, and it will be inserted into the message body. See how easy that is? And you can do this for any email, whether it's a new message or a reply. This gives you complete control over your email signatures, no matter what the situation. Now, let's say you need to update your contact information, change your job title, or maybe just tweak the design of your signature. No problem at all. It's super easy to manage and edit your existing signatures. Just go back to the Signatures window. Remember, that's under Advanced Settings, Accounts, and then Signatures. Here, you'll see a list of all of the signatures that you've created. Select the signature that you want to edit by clicking on it from the drop-down menu. I'm going to edit my professional signature here. Now, you can simply make any changes that you need to in this editing box, just like we did when we first created the signature. You can change the text, the formatting, the images, the hyperlinks, anything you like. Let's say I just want to update my job title. I can just click on it and type in the new title. Or maybe I want to change the font to something a little bit more modern. I can select the text and choose a new font from the drop-down menu here. You can also add or remove elements, like adding in a new social media link or removing an old one. Once you're happy with the changes, just click the Save button down here and your updated signature will be ready to use straight away. See, It's that simple to keep your email signatures up to date and looking their best. And remember, you can always create new signatures or even delete old ones that you don't need anymore. To delete an old one, just select it from the drop-down menu and then click on the Delete button found over here to the right. Congratulations! You're now a master of email signatures in New Outlook. Remember, you can create multiple signatures for different purposes, customize them with images and links, and easily switch between them whenever you need to. Now go forth and conquer your inbox with style. Happy emailing, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.